Thank you. Thank you. 夕日見てたの？ 好き。何それ。
ねえダーリン、僕たちこれからはずっと一緒だよね。
ずっと。 寂しいの？
麦は寂しくないの。
Thank you. like, hey, Alex.
Hello. What a good boy.
House.
That's what I mean, yeah. Like, yeah, whatever that street is.
Right.
It's so funny because I don't even think of it as a hill anymore, right. But I remember being a kid and totally thinking of it.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, like thinking of it as like a really steep incline, mm-hmm. You know? Like, I remember like trying to bike up that and being like, totally. This is really steep.
Same here, like with my Razor scooter.
Yeah, exactly. But when you're bigger, you don't even think of it that way.
Because you're a lot taller and like, you know.
Yeah, it's crazy. I also was thinking about, when I was a kid, I just remember, like, seeing roly-polies everywhere.
Me too!
And, like...
They were so cool to pick up and, like, let crawl on you.
Yeah.
Because they didn't bite, and they were just fine, and they were cute.
They're super cute. And the thing is that, like, it almost feels as if there are less roly-polies in the world now. But it's really just a matter of perspective, you know? You just don't see them
anymore.
Right,
or you don't, like, look down for them.
Exactly.
Because I see them occasionally. Yeah.
I think that the more roly-polies you see, it means that the shorter you are. So you probably see a few more than I do.
Probably.
But there's probably people who are really tall who like never ever see roly-polies.
I've never seen one in their life.
Yeah. Never ever.
Never. I mean, they just were born really tall. Never.
Yeah.